Now, red ginseng is universally recognized for its numerous health benefits, but a new study says it's also effective in containing HIV and herpes. Kim Mok-yeon reports.
Red ginseng, also known as hongsam in Korea, has been widely acknowledged for its effectiveness in fighting viral infections. According to a research team at the University of Ulsan's Asan Medical Center, a local patient infected with HIV since 1987 has survived for 30 years just by the help of red ginseng. The patient has ingested a dozen red ginseng capsules containing 500 milligrams of the root every day. This latest research has drawn attention since the average duration of life among HIV-infected patients is 11 years.
I think the best treatment for HIV is jointly taking red ginseng and HIV medication. It will help boost the immune system and improve a slow metabolism.
Red ginseng is also found to be helpful for patients infected with the herpes virus. Local researchers observed that the number of antiviral agents doubled when a mouse that tested positive for the virus was injected with red ginseng extract. Experts predict that given the protective effects red ginseng has against viral diseases, it could also possibly be effective in preventing Zika or even MERS. Kim Mok-yeon, Arirang News.